necessary. We just wanted to keep continuing to get better and continue to play the right way, stuff like that. And it's a hot team, so we need to come out and like break some of their confidence.
When we think about Aaron Baines and Marcus Smart, you immediately think about defense, but clearly their shot making is a big part. Brad even joked about how they're your Splash Brothers. Talk about what those guys mean to you guys at both ends of the floor.
That's what we need. I mean, defensively, they pick us up. Marcus and Baines, they bring energy to our team that we need. And when they make shots like that, it makes us, takes our team to another level.
And your comfort level being a reserve on the bench, it seems that you're just finding ways to impact the game more and more as the season progresses. Where's your comfort level now as far as what you have to do to really make an impact?
Just playing basketball. Trying to be aggressive, you know, second unit, some more opportunities, I feel more comfortable being myself. So I'm just coming out and playing basketball, being aggressive and playing the way I know I can play, regardless of what anybody else has to say.
Jaylen, they've played zone against you before, but not this extensively. What's kind of your approach to an attacking it?
Be aggressive, just try to be where they're not, try to find those empty seams, and just attack. You know, usually when teams are in the zone, it's a curveball, you know, so they're hot in some, so just gotta be aggressive and exploit whatever it is they're hot.
Brad has said in the past that it seems like teams are just looking for ways, because the offenses are so kind of high powered right now, teams are just searching for ways to slow it down. Do you think that's should be kind of more of that, almost like gimmick defenses?
It works, yeah. I think it's been successful throughout the league, especially with the rule changes that started this year. NBA and stuff like that. Zone is a good way to keep people out of foul trouble, slow the game down, change the pace of the game.
It seems like you're finishing, you're a little more creative finishing around the basket. You go Euro steps, a little different from earlier in the year. Is that something that you can focus on? What caused that switch, evolution?
I don't think there's no difference between early in the year and it is now. I just think I'm being aggressive, there's more opportunities, and just being myself. Early in the year it was a little bit more tough, but now I feel like in the second unit we can be able to play the way we want to play.
What made it a little tougher earlier as opposed to now for you?
Just opportunities, that's it.
Yeah.